All-Star Julius Randle and the New York Knicks, the hottest team in the league, as they hit Denver on Wednesday night. They'd won 12 of their last 13 as they met up with Nikola Jokic and the Nuggets. Jokic, probably the leading candidate for MVP, and he gave voters a lot to like on Wednesday night, especially early on. Facundo Campazzo finds him, then off the inbound, Campazzo, the bounce pass to Jokic. Jokic then drives on Taj Gibson, hits the floater, and watch him fight off a couple of defenders and finish inside. He was 8 of 9 for 24 in the first quarter. Nuggets continue the onslaught in the second. Jamichael Green to Michael Porter Jr. for three, and then Green to Austin Rivers, who'll knock down a tray of his own. Second quarter, it's Bullock to Randle, who drives in for the dunk. But the Knicks already down by 21. Rivers drops off the pass behind his back to Campazzo. He'll hit the three. And the Nuggets up 64-43 at the half. Third quarter, Jokic. He can do it from any spot on the floor. 10 of 16 for the night, 32 points, 12 boards, and 6 assists. Here come the Knicks, going to try to make something happen here. Elfrid Payton, and then it's Randle to R.J. Barrett. Lead is still 16. Too little, too late. Jokic draws a couple of defenders, finds Rivers, who had 25 on the night. They've signed him for the rest of the season. And then the Nuggets close it out. Campazzo drives in for the layup. He had 16, 9 boards and 4 assists. Porter Jr. with 17. Denver's won 6 of 7. They're now 9-2 since Jamal Murray went down with that ACL injury.